breaking news is more than 1,700 Entergy customers are without power in Orleans Parish, specifically two clusters of them, one in Mid-City and the other in the Gentilly area. We're told the one uptown right around the Mid-City area happened because a crew was working in that area and broke a pole. So restoration efforts are currently underway.